Commander, fresh news from the war on Iokath. Imperial gunners shot down one of our transports. Republic's helping us recover our losses, but we're locked in a stalemate.
You always know how to cheer me up. What about our hunt for the traitor in our ranks?
We're questioning everyone from the usual suspects to your top advisors. So far, everyone looks clean. We'll find the traitor, but these mole hunts take time.
I know how much energy you're putting into this. It means a lot to me.
And you mean a lot to me. I'd do anything to protect you.
Theron Shan, are you getting romantic on me?
Is it working?
Absolutely.
Now, if only I could produce results.
Lighten up, Theron. Things aren't all doom and gloom.
Well, you look cheery today, Lana. Did Galt spike the calf again?
Even better. I found a lead. Alliance agents picked up a signal from the shadow world of Umbara. It's encrypted with the same algorithm the traitor used on Iokath. They're still on the planet, helping our Imperial rivals grab a massive stockpile of Adegan crystals.
Why would the traitor risk their neck over a bunch of crystals?
They're attuned to the Force and extremely powerful. Darth Malgus wants to use them to construct his stealth armada. He's gone, but the Empire may be continuing his work.
Both sides have tinkered with Adegan crystals for years, part of an arms race to build a new arsenal of superweapons.
If we move quickly, we can corner the traitor and hijack those crystals. Intel says they're on an Umbaran supply train headed for the capital city.
Then we leave now. The traitor won't escape us this time.
Careful. This train is littered with traps.
Umbarans aren't known for their hospitality. The traitor's on the other side of that door.
Gone.
That's impossible. According to the signal, they're still on the convoy. No!
Theron.
It's over, Commander. In a few minutes, this train will collide with that mountain range. You'll be disintegrated, and I'll escape with the Adegan crystals. Don't worry. You won't feel a thing.
Did you ever love me, or was that all part of the act?
You know I love you. But this is bigger than us. Luring you into that trap on Iokath was just the beginning. Ever since you defeated Valkorion, everything I've done has been towards one goal. The total destruction of the Eternal Alliance.
You helped build the Alliance. After everything we've been through, why tear it down now?
What I built was an end to the Eternal Empire, not this. I followed you because I believed you'd end the cycle of war. I thought we'd finally be free once you took down Valkorion. But the Alliance outgrew you. Now it's rotting from the inside, the galaxy's fighting back, and you've become a symbol of oppression. So much for your dreams of peace.
If you felt this way, you should have come to me first.
I wanted to tell you, but I knew you'd try to talk me down. I couldn't take that risk.
If you topple the Alliance, millions will die.
If that's the cost of peace, so be it. 30 seconds to impact. This is goodbye.
I'll always love you, Theron. Nothing will ever change that. Lana! Theron escaped.
Warning. Collision imminent. Brace for impact.
We need to survive long enough to make Theron pay. Jump! Umbaran territory, and they won't be happy to see us.
Not surprised you survived the crash. I didn't think it would be that easy. But it buys me enough time to get off world.
Theron, come back. We can talk about this.
We're long past that.
I don't understand. How did I not see this coming? Was I really that blind?
If anyone was blind, it was me. We were...
I know. I'm sorry, Commander.
This isn't over, Theron.
No. This is just beginning.
We recovered most of the Adigan crystals. Once we tap into their power, Iokath is as good as ours.
And Theron?
Word of his betrayal is spreading quickly. My agents are running damage control, but it will be weeks before we know how much harm he inflicted. Even with the truth out in the open, I can hardly believe Theron was the traitor.
I loved him. I'm still trying to figure out where the lies stopped and the truth began.
You'll be piecing that mystery together for months. We should brace ourselves for Theron's next move.
Find out what Jace Malcolm knows, and try to locate Satil Shan.
I already have feelers digging into Satil's whereabouts. I'll begin the hunt at once.
Before you start, I want to send a message to Theron. Open a holo channel and prepare to broadcast it across the galaxy.
Clearing channels now. What message will you send the traitor?
This is the commander of the Eternal Alliance. I have a message for my old friend, Theron Shan. We've been through a lot together, Theron. In your honor, I'm dedicating 100 Eternal Fleet ships to the fight for peace. Return to the Alliance and these ships will be yours to command. We can end the cycle of war. But we have to work together. I love you, Theron. Come home.
I love you too. I can't.
So, you did as we asked. We had our doubts, but now we see your dedication to the cause. We've reached a decision. Theron Shan, welcome to the Order.